If I could give a piece of advice to a younger version of myself, I'd have to say try and keep your nose clean, try and stay out of trouble with the authorities, because it can certainly cause problems to your health.